they shine as bright as stars.
We had a brilliant experience because none of us are singers, and this was the first time we actually got a platform to sing for you. So one, it was an incredible experience because of that. Two, because I think after a year and a half, you're coming together as one team. The team that actually performed in your showcases, the team that was a part of your dance classes, the team that actually performed with you. So it was too much fun, and
today was something so different and so much fun, and I really got to know a lot of these people other than the part where we danced. And some people are really good singers too, and the best part is we are all your students and we love you a lot and want to wish you a very happy birthday.
Hi sir, happy birthday. It's been a long time since we met, and today recording for your birthday, it feels amazing. And since I'm recording for the first time, I'm a little too nervous.
We've always enjoyed every moment being in your studio. Here we are in a studio with graffiti on the wall, reminds us of your studio. But we are missing you here. Hope you were here.
I know everyone's told you how much fun they had recording the song. Not true. Not true at all, okay? For people like me who can't sing, okay, this was torture, okay? Especially Divyadi, who was screaming her lungs out, and so I could not be heard, okay? And that's a rare occasion, but anyway, I can't sing, okay? I'm as bad as you are. I don't know if anyone's told you how bad you are, but you are. So please don't sing. Next time when you come to class, just don't sing, okay? And yeah, they made me try different things, like putting on different wacky chashmas and I don't know what all. They made me sing alone. I can dance 50 times alone on stage in front of 5 million people, but I can't even sing alone in front of 2 people. So this was just torture. So I hope you like it, and you better like it. Okay.
I joined your class, I never thought it'll become like a part of my life. Mondays and Fridays, I still remember, I had class days and it was like a party. Coming to your class was always like a party.
Oh, if you were not punctual, then you've had it, because he used to make you dance alone, he used to embarrass you, but then obviously all that was all taken in good spirit. None of us took it the wrong way.
Dancing for your Sangeet really made me feel like your family.
You made me feel as if I'm a part of your family.
It's been like ever since I joined your classes, I really, really enjoy dancing more. Initially, I was scared to dance because I was very conscious of myself, but then you made me a better dancer and I'm really, really happy for that.
Thank you so much for being that teacher in my life I can always look up to. And that insane vibe that I feel when I enter your studio is just because you give that energy to all of us.
So yes, just come back, because no matter how much I miss dancing, I cannot get myself to dance or train under anyone else. So you have to come back. Really miss you and really, really love you.
Just wanted to say a big, big, big happy birthday. And apart from that, a few small other things. There are really few people in life who beat all the odds and come out better, stronger, and have the zeal to do even something better. And you are one of them, and I'm glad to have known you all this while.
I know you for too long, so if I try and sum up everything, that all the memories will just get too long. So that's why I'm going to keep it simple and just wish you a very happy birthday, okay?
Hi Vishal, wishing you a very, very happy birthday. I miss the classes a lot.
I would like to thank you for teaching me a lot from scratch, for tolerating my mistakes, all my stupidity. I know how many stupid things I have done, and you were really, really patient with me.
We really miss your classes. We hope to see you back soon, because you know, I really miss that class. You know, we miss dancing a lot. We miss you a lot. Hope to see you back soon. Happy birthday.
Hey Vishal, wishing you a very, very happy birthday today. I'm missing your wickedness. That's wicked with a V.
For all of us, we associate dance, the first thing that comes to our mind is Vishal. And the amount of happiness and joy that we associate with dance is all because of you.
I remember all the times where I would come and then sit in your office and tell you, so I don't know what to do, this happened, that happened, and you would just tell me, Anisha, do this, do that. And I really miss that, because more than a teacher, you were like a guide to me. I could tell you everything and I would always share my problems with you. Love you so. Happy birthday. Come soon. Bye.
Peter.
Okay. Oh, no.